हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 8, सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर। चैप्टर वन इज अवर कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क। लास्ट टाइम आई हैव डिस्कस अबाउट कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क, व्हाट इज सर्वर, व्हाट इज क्लाइंट कंप्यूटर्स, वायर्ड नेटवर्क एंड वायरलेस नेटवर्क, ओके, केबल्स, एनआईसी, स्विच, मोडेम, राउटर, ओके। एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो डिस्कस ट्विस्टेड पेयर केबल, कोएक्सियल केबल, फाइबर ऑप्टिक केबल, ओके। नाउ टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग वायरलेस नेटवर्क टेक्नोलॉजी, ओके। व्हाट इज वायरलेस नेटवर्क टेक्नोलॉजी? इट इज यूज्ड टू शेयर और ट्रांसमिट डेटा एंड रिसोर्सेज इन ए वायरलेस नेटवर्क। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी कैन यूज इंफ्रारेड, ब्लूटूथ, रेडियो लिंक, माइक्रोवेव, सैटेलाइट लिंक, दीज आर ऑल थिंग वी कैन यूज इन अवर वायरलेस नेटवर्क टेक्नोलॉजी। ब्लूटूथ, वी नो वेरी वेल, इट इज अ वायरलेस टेक्नोलॉजी, ओके, विच यूज रेडियो फ्रिक्वेंसी, ओके। इट यूज रेडियो फ्रिक्वेंसी टू ट्रांसमिट इंफॉर्मेशन ओवर शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस, ओके। सो इट अलाउज कम्युनिकेशन बिटवीन सेवरल डिवाइस एट ए टाइम। सो यू नो वेरी वेल, ब्लूटूथ माउस, ब्लूटूथ कीबोर्ड, एंड इन मोबाइल वी कैन यूज ब्लूटूथ। इट कैन वर्क ओनली फॉर शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस, जनरली 10 meters और लेस विद द हेल्प ऑफ ब्लूटूथ। नाउ नेक्स्ट थिंग इज इंफ्रा रेड वेव्स, ओके। दिस वे वी कैन यूज टीवी एंड रिमोट एक्सेसिंग। It is used for communication between devices that are not very far from each other, such as remote control of your TV sets. Okay, this type of transmission use infrared light to communicate between two devices. It can work only for short distance. Okay, and it cannot be penetrate walls means it cannot penetrate walls, okay. So this is a big limitation, and it is affected by distance, noise and heat, okay. Normally operate between two devices at a time. TV and remote we can use for short distance, okay. So this is called infrared waves. Now next wireless technology we can use radio waves. Radio waves are electromagnetic signals that are transmitted by an antenna. They are omnidirectional waves. They travel in all directions from the source. Radio waves transmit music, conversations, pictures and data. For example, AM and FM radio. Okay, we can use AM and FM radio, television, cordless telephone, cellular phones, pagers and wireless LANs we can use. Use radio waves to communicate, okay. Radio waves can travel long distance, okay. It can travel long distance and can penetrate buildings. Radio waves penetrate buildings easily. However, these signals can easily affected by rains, thunder and storms, okay. This is a limitation. Now we can use satellite communication, okay. So satellite communication is widely used all over the world, allowing user to transmit a signal to any part of the earth surface, okay. We can transmit any part of the earth surface with the help of satellite communication. When a signal is sent to a satellite, it either reflect it back to the earth or transmit it to another satellite, okay. From satellite to another satellite we can transmit signal. This way it can reach anywhere on the earth. Nowadays satellite transmission is extensively used for major television broadcasting companies, okay. So in broadcasting we can use satellite communication. Now 3G and 4G, for in mobile we can use 3G and 4G. So 3G means third generation. So 3G is the new generation of wireless network technology. It has increased the speed of communication. The objective of this technology is to provide various value added services, like we can use video calling, लाइव स्ट्रीमिंग, मोबाइल इंटरनेट एक्सेस एंड IPTV, ओके ऑन द मोबाइल फोन्स. नाउ 4G, 4G इज द सक्सेसर टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ 3G. इट ऑफर्स मोर बैंडविड्थ एंड सर्विसेज, ओके एज कंपेयर टू 3G. सो दिस इज एडवांस. द बैंडविड्थ इज अप्रोक्स 100 MHz and transfer data at much higher speeds, okay. So 4G technology is also referred to as magic. So magic, we can say this is our 4G. Now next is our Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi we generally use through the mobile phones. Wireless fidelity, okay, the full form of Wi-Fi is wireless fidelity. So Wi-Fi is the most popular wireless communication technology used within a room or a building for connecting to internet. Okay, Wi-Fi use radio waves. We can use RF, okay, radio frequency, to allow two or more devices to communicate with one another. The technology is most commonly used to connect devices like computers, tablets and mobile phones to the internet. Okay, so Wi-Fi network needs to be password protected. Okay, we generally we know very well we can use password and for security purpose to safeguard it and from unauthorized users. Okay, without password, if Wi-Fi is working, so another person directly use. So we must be password protected. So wireless fidelity. Now WiMAX, worldwide interoperability for microwave access. The full form of WiMAX is worldwide interoperability for microwave access. Is similar to Wi-Fi, okay. It has a range of up to 30 miles. It allows transferring data at the rate of 30 to 40 megabits per second. So this is so we can say this is an advanced version of Wi-Fi. So we can say Wi-Fi Max. So it allows the transferring data at the rate of 30 to 40 megabits per second. Now next thing is explain the types of network. Okay, so types. So depending upon the geographical area covered by a network, so we can say it is a classified as, first we use local area networks, we can say LANs. Local area network, we can say LANs. It covers small area, okay, like a home, office or a group of buildings such as a school or a college. It is fast, required little wiring, typical a single cable connecting to each device, so it can be wired or wireless. So we can use local area network for school, college and buildings to connect computers. Next is metropolitan area network, MAN. Metropolitan area network, MAN. It covers a large area like a campus, okay, a corporate office or a city, and also used as an interconnection of several lanes. Okay, more than one lanes we can connect, and also provide high speed network. So from one city to another city, from one city to another city. So this type of network we can say metropolitan area network. For example, branches of a nationalized bank in several cities connected together. Cable TV network, so we can say metropolitan area network. Now wide area network, okay, wide area network, WANs. It connects LAN and MAN together, okay. So in WAN, inside LAN and MAN networking is available, covers a large geographical area. This network may be located throughout a country or a continent or even around the world. Internet and ATM facility are the example of WANs. So all over the world we can connect computers, so we can say WAN. Internet and ATM facility is the example of WANs network. Now next is, what is internet? So we know very well, internet is a global wide area network connecting millions of computers. Internet is often referred to as network or networks or the wide web, we can say www. Okay, so internet we can say network of networks, is a two-way network or networks or a world wide web, means all over the world. Now what is ISP? ISP means internet service provider. So we can say it is a company which provides internet facility to the users. Airtel and Vodafone, we can say these are ISP and provide internet facility to users. Explain common types of internet services. So we can use dial-up connection, DSL connection, cable connection, satellite. Dial-up connection, with the help of dial-up connection, it is slowest type and use telephone lines. And with the help of dial-up connection, we can use internet. Another thing, we can use DSL, digital subscriber line, much faster than dial-up. We can also use cable, cable TV. It connects internet via cable TV. Okay, with the help of cable TV, we can also use internet. It use broadband connection. Now we can use satellite. It use broadband slower and can be used anywhere in the world. And 3G and 4G we can use in our mobile. So it is most commonly used with mobile phones and connect wirelessly. Okay, with the help of this thing, we can use internet in our mobile. So in mobile we can use 3G and 4G. Now next thing is, what is protocol? So a set of rules which governs between two machines to transfer data. So we can use protocol. For example, TCP/IP means transmission control protocol and internet protocol. HTTP, hypertext transfer protocol. FTP, file transfer protocol. SMTP, simple mail transfer protocol. Okay, so these are things. So today I have discussed about what is protocol for internet. These are the types of connection we can use: dial-up, DSL, cable, satellite, 3G and 4G. And what is ISP? Who provide internet connection facility? Airtel, Vodafone. Okay, what is internet? Okay, and the types of network types: LAN, MAN and WAN. And the wireless technology, okay, you can see wireless technology, we can see Bluetooth, infrared and radio waves, satellite communication, 3G, 4G, Wi-Fi and Wi-Fi Max. Okay, I have discussed about this wireless technology and I have also discussed about network cables, we already discussed. So okay students, today I have discussed so much topics. Okay students, thank you so much.